Hey guys, it's Reverie, and welcome to the Top 10 Pony Songs of October 2015. As always, this list is community voted by you. Sorry about the video being so late. I was busy with work, yes. Side is also really busy, which is why he's not here this month. So without further ado, let's jump right in. Number 10. Kicking things off with number 10, we have Hoping by the ever-prevalent Forever Free Brony, featuring both Emily Jones and Relative One Pitch. In the same theme as Garrison's certified hit Chant of Immortality, this song is all about Twilight pondering immortality. Emily Jones' vocals add the perfect flair of wonderment and melancholy, while Relative One Pitch's incredible string skills sprinkle in extra layers to the mix that have to be heard to be believed.
Time goes on forever. Feels like so much to remember. What's one to do? How's one to feel? Where's one to go?
Number 9. Coming in at number 9, we have the M.A. Larson Boss Theme by Jike Rowe. Not sure if that's how I pronounce that, sorry. Jike is a Belgian musician who first began producing MLP-based content in August of 2014, and this latest orchestral piece truly shows their progression through the last year, combining cinematic drum patterns with swelling chord progressions to create a masterful work. Number 8. At number 8, we've got Into the Everfree by Synthis. This piece is an incredibly diverse combination of sound design and processed vocals, showcasing One Pony's fear and amazement of the Everfree Forest. Both relaxing and danceable, this song is perfect for any situation.
And I mean it when I say, the forest is no place for ponies to go play.
Number 7. At number 7, we have an incredible cover of Let the Magic Fill Your Soul by Forest Rain and Luna Jax. This song was originally by Woodlore, and they've kept the spirit of the original intact by producing a wonderfully thought-out acoustic piece that combines both musicians' voices perfectly. I actually had the pleasure of seeing Luna Jax live at Everfree this last May, and this latest collaboration with the ever-prolific Forest Rain, best known for the hit song Great to Be Different, showcases both of their talents on a whole other level.
Follow your story, follow your song, but follow your friends when your days get long. Lay down your soul at the fireside, lay down your burden and sing away your strife. All this time you've been alone, you don't have to be alone. Just let go your inhibitions now, enjoy yourself, let the magic fill your soul. When your days get long, lay down your soul at the fireside, lay down your burden and sing away your strife. All this time you've been alone, you don't have to be alone.
Number 6. Sim Gretina is at it once again with spot number 6 on our list, with his fantastic dance remix of The Pony I Want to Be. Even with Diamond Tiara's sad vocals, Sim Gretina has managed to make a feel-good, smile-inducing track with a number of calmer portions scattered throughout. Number 5. Coming in at number 5, we have Scootaloo by Lenich and Kirya. This is actually a parody song based on Viva La Gloria, Little Girl by Green Day. And the punk rock influences of the original band certainly come through in this eclectic combination of stylings, almost perfectly matching Scootaloo's own characterization in the show.
If a train, every day we're planning prior. You'll aim for a quick and wheel and press pit fire. In the air. Plus the hurricanes and clouds, there's many drops on there will encounter. You are made with a passion for reward. It's not an easy task, you the flyer can't keep up. Scootaloo, Scootaloo, past you green wing. And wonder bold and brave and always gliding. Fully grown, just be perceiving. You have to stay in front, you can't be straining. Sweetie Belle, apple bloom of Bolton Flyer. To see you reach your target, being higher.
Number 4. Dropping in at number 4, we have Hey Hey, Miss Rarity by the Wasteland Wailers. This song is a classic rock piece written around the most generous pony any pony should know. Haymaker's leading vocals, along with the incredible musicianship and lyrical skills of Yandi, have created a song that describes Rarity purely through sound.
Smile back at
someday if you're in town.
Number 3. At spot number 3 on our list, we have yet another massive group collaboration by Pinkie Rose and Friends. This one is a cover of the song On Our Way by Forest Rain. A bit of trivia, actually, this song was originally going to be used in the Journey to Spark movie, however the film was cancelled. Nonetheless, the voice actors never failed to impress, and with a great mixing job by XM Leader X, this song becomes much more than some of its parts.
Today I'll be what I've never been before, and I will take to the sky, spread my wings, and soar! There's a brand new spark up in the sky today, and as sure as night is dark, we are on our way. Today I'll rise with the upper crust, fancy drinks, crystal glass, that is a must. Clean your hooves, it's a big day. Hold your horses, they're okay. Sure a stubborn pony squabble, we are on our way.
The ponies laughing, ponies dancing, having so much fun.
Number 2. Coming in at number 2, we have Luna's Swing by FritzyBeat and uThunder. With vocals by the brony musician who is seen literally everywhere on YouTube, FritzyBeat, and a great instrumental track by uThunder, this song comes together with an explosion of talents playing off one another. Lively, engaging, and a contender for many sing-alongs at conventions, this song is a great product from an unstoppable pair.
Here so I could get my dues, and sister's son sure didn't help these lonesome midnight blues. I called you bluff, you've had enough, now I will get my way, and very soon, princess of the sun, you'll turn to me to pray. I blew a ball to bring them all the...
Number 1. And at spot number 1, we have Aurelleah featuring Joan Silentio with My Wings Aria. This is an absolutely stunning piano-based aria, which rounds off part 3 of 4 of Aurelia's own story of Chrysalis' second attempt at a siege against Canterlot. Joan Silentio's vocals tie the entire piece together, the raw emotion perfectly capturing the feelings of Cadence's refusal to give up hope, even when the fate of her husband is unknown. Well, thank you so much for taking the time to tune in for the Top 10 Pony Songs of October 2015. Remember to keep an eye out for the November voting announcement video, which will be posted on December 1st. Before you go, however, here are some honorable mentions. Thank you all so much, and Reverie, out.
Where's one to feel? Where's one to go when their heart won't open? So far away, yet so nearby. Feels as if someone is still watching over me. So here's to hoping. Nowadays, pick and choose my circumstances. I don't believe fate is up for giving second chances. If I'm
in Manhattan a little while ago. We were both designers, so we hit it off right away. Then I decided to share some fabric with her. It was ever so exquisite, she wants a couple snips, so of course I obliged. Then I found out accents she told me. Accents, my blood! Not only did she bombard her whole line with the fabric, oh no! She made that Coco do all her sewing for her. Such a doormat, you know. So that night, I fixed Suri a drink to celebrate. You know, some mares just can't hold their arsenic.
She had it coming.
She had it coming.
Party